As usual, Asus is showing off a whole wealth of tech on its booth at Computex 2011. Firstly, we met the Proart PA2546Q on display. The 1920x1200 pixel P-IPS monitor provides 98% Adobe RGB color gamut. It's clearly designed with professionals in mind. The new QuickFit function can virtually overlay real document sizes with creative content on screen. This means a layout can be judged without needing expensive test printouts. Asus's upcoming Eee PC 1025 series netbooks are also on show in a range of colours. Dubbed Flare, they have a new design that includes a wraparound single colour scheme with a white streak down each side. With Intel's next generation Cedar Trail Atom CPU inside, they should also run cooler and longer than ever. Asus's new Instant On feature allows the Flare series to sleep for up to 21 days, and yet resume at any time in just 2 to 4 seconds. The data is also stored securely should the battery unfortunately be removed or fully drained. Taking a leaf out of the chic design book, the latest ET2700 VXT all-in-one PC is designed to be sharp and beautiful, with its aluminium stand and grill. Behind the grill are large Sonic Master speakers, and it comes with a separate subwoofer module that takes on the bass duty. With a 10-point multi-touch screen, the large 27-inch Full HD display can be shared among the family. While a second generation Core i5 CPU and Nvidia 500 series graphics can keep up with any number of games and apps. Further into the Asus booth, there's an oversized display about the Super Alloy power technology used on Asus graphics cards. Super Alloy Tech uses a special high temperature and pressure alloy in the MOSFETs, chokes and capacitors to generate 35 degrees C lower temperatures and a 2.5 times longer lifespan. Finally, over to the large ePad display, where Asus was showing off its newest Transformer tablets, featuring the latest Android 3.1 software. The ePad Transformer was also awarded the Best Choice and Best Design Awards by Tatra for Computex 2011.